Hi, my name is Franco Rotoli from the SOLIDWORKS training team. Sensors offer a fast and easy way to monitor important design requirements without the need to constantly measure and check those values. In this video, I'll show you how to utilize sensors to monitor mass and simulation data on this personal submersible watercraft. But the power of sensors goes far beyond that. Let's get started. The advertised mass of this personal submarine is 2,500 kilograms. We can see in the mass properties that we need to shave off over 600 kilograms to meet this spec. Changing the dome material from glass to acrylic almost gets us there. While I could simply keep opening and refreshing this dialog every time I make changes, I can add a sensor that will update every rebuild and report the mass. If you don't see the sensors folder at the top of your Feature Manager tree, enable it in the Options dialog in the Feature Manager section. By right-clicking the folder and choosing Add Sensor, we can see all the different types of sensors available to us. In this case, I'll add a mass property sensor to monitor the mass of the entire assembly. By setting an alert, it will show a warning when the value is greater than 2,500 kilograms. Since I changed the dome material to acrylic, I need to make sure it still meets safety standards. This sub is rated for a depth of 100 meters. At that depth, there's about 150 psi acting on the outside of the dome. I'll use SOLIDWORKS simulation to make sure the acrylic can handle the pressure. I'll add a sensor to monitor my factor of safety and have it alert me if it dips below 1.5. I'll also add a mass sensor to keep an eye on the mass as I optimize the wall thickness. As I change the design and rerun the analyses, the sensors update and let me know I'm on the right track. As you can see, the dome thickness needs to fall between 58 and 60 millimeters to meet my factor of safety spec. From simple mass properties to more involved sensors like dimensions, measurements, and more. Sensors can monitor and report back a huge range of data. By utilizing these handy and powerful tools in your design, you can stay focused on the task at hand, while sensors keep an eye on key engineering parameters. Thanks for watching. If you found this tip helpful, click the link in the description below for more great SOLIDWORKS content.